Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Please like, subscribe and share the video and press the bell icon too for more latest video updates. So in this video we will starting up with what is profitability index formula. So profitability index formula, to calculate the profitability index formula we are using, the first one is simple calculation. In this you will be needing revenues as well as profits of the business to calculate profitability index, whether your profitability index is worthy enough or not. Next one we use is detailed calculation to calculate the profitability index. Here we apply two formulas which are lengthy. The first one is make use of present value of future cash flow. Here we are using the present value of the future cash flows you will be having in business as well as the initial investment required. Initial investment means starting capital which is required in the business. So here you just need two things: present value of cash flows as well as the opening investments of the business or the venture. Next formula in the detailed one is profitability index is equal to 1 plus net worth of the present value and the opening investment required. Here all the formula is same except 1 plus. So the net result of the first one formula in the lengthy process and the second formula will be the same. Next we will concern is profitability index interpretation. We will interpret the formula whether it is profitable or not, you should invest or not, depending upon the profitability index. Interpretation of formula: if your PI is equal to 1, here it denotes whether your PI is equal to 1, and PI is greater than 1 and PI is less than 1. This we will interpret it in the PI interpretation. So the first one says if the index or output is more than 1, it means PI is greater than 1. When PI is greater than 1, then your investments are worthy enough. You should invest and you should carry on your business as they are paying you much. So you should opt for the investment having PI more than 1. It means they are profitable. Next is index output is less than 1. PI is less than 1. And this means your business is not generating enough profit and it is not worthy enough. So you should not invest in less than 1 having PI. Next one is PI is equal to 1. When index is equal to 1, it is a neutral project. It means your what you are investing in the business as well as what you are gaining from the business, both are neutral. Neither you are earning, neither you are giving into the business. So you can make a choice and go upon to evaluate as well as consider the other projects as well when the PI is